Hello to one and all. Today's terrain is fairly level, so it's ideal ground for those who are good on the flat. The conditions are dreadful. The rider who wins today will have to be made of stern stuff. In all probability, it won't come to much, but who knows?
Ronaldo no Santini in counterattack.
There's more than a minute on the clock. The brake seems to be working. Look, the pack has taken its foot off the gas. The team leaders can't be too worried about the breakaway. Things are heating up in front. More than 2 minutes separating them. Oh, the riders really have no luck with today's weather. Our rider has a flat tire. Let's hope he is helped out quickly. This rhythm is not punishing. That probably means that there will be a big fight at the finish. Breakaway has now more than 5 minutes on the peloton. There's a breakaway in the leading group.
Counterattack by Nocentini. The pack doesn't seem to want to react, and the gap continues to widen with the breakaway. The peloton seems to want to wind the breakaway back in. Now they're riding, and the gap is melting away. The pack is beginning to cut the lead. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. Pack seems to have woken up, and now they're gaining ground! That's half the race done. There should be a lot more movement from now on in. Another attack in the leading group! The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. Taking a tumble in the main bunch. Ball in the pack. Apparently, the leader is on the ground. A ball has just happened in the peloton. Several riders are on the ground. Just pulled up on the verge. breakaway is not to everybody's liking, the peloton has significantly increased its speed. We've got just one third of the race left to run. Now's not the time to give up watching. Breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. The pack is putting the squeeze on the breakaway. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. A rider has just fallen. Uh-oh, a leader has fallen. We can only hope that it doesn't have any impact on the outcome of the race. There's a mass crash in the pack, but it doesn't look too serious. Thank you. He's just pulled off his race number. That's it for him. A leader is down. The team plans could well be turned upside down. A fall just took place in the pack. Several riders are on the ground. Falling behind. A team leader is falling behind. The pack is slowly whittling away the lead. They really are moving. The pack can't get strung out too far, or it's going to start breaking up. This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high. With less than 20 kilometers, the lead is still over a minute. It's going to be hard work to maintain the breakaway. Group is disorganized, and some riders are exploiting this opportunity to attack. We've got 15 kilometers to the finish line. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. There are just 10 kilometers left. The little promenade is over. The group has been overhauled. The riders are closing on the last 8 kilometers of the stage, which will most likely end up in a mass sprint. Into the last 5 kilometers. There we go. The sprint is on. The riders are setting themselves up. The riders are in a portion above 10%. The pace seems much too high for many riders. Splendid solo win, and a well-deserved one. And here are the key moments of the race.